State Supreme Court's decision last week not to hear the case. Turning back to our top story, there was a three-car pileup today on Wilton Highway, leaving a mother dead and her child in intensive care.